Hello guys, good morning. Let me explain you the history of Shirazi Luxury Suites Tourism Company in Pakistan. We are providing the hill hiking. We are providing the main dune bashings. We are providing the 4x4 rally drivings. We are providing the barbecue dinners. We can show you that this is our territory. This is the first time we came with our tourist guest. So it belongs from Spanish and some of belong from the Great Britain. So we bring him here, and I'm the tour guide. My cameraman, he's also a senior tour guide. His name is Shahid Farooq. We are also belong from Pakistan. 3 years before, Mr. Shahid Farooq, he thinking about to start a tourism company in Pakistan, and then he share his greatest idea with me, and then we take a decision. We came from the Dubai and we start our business here as a tourism company. We established, we are also registered from Pakistan government, and we are certified ISO 9002:2008 certified our company. You can check our review from TripAdvisor. We are also running with TripAdvisor. There are so many guests, he comes and he gives a good and attractive comments for the our newcomer customers. You can check us our TripAdvisor. We will show you our territory, we will show you our environment. We have the natural landscaping in this area. Now we are, it's so much cold, so that's why my voice is a little bit cracking. It's so much cold here. The snow is falling still here, and we will show you our territory. This is the natural landscaping. This is a normal place. We have so much many beautiful places in this Kashmir, and we also traveling to tribal areas in Pakistan. Also we are also traveling into the, there is so many many tourist place, like the famous name is Toli Pir. He's also so much heights in the Kashmir, and also there is another tourist place is his name is kya naam tha uska
Banjosa,
sorry. So I'm taking advice with this senior tour guide. So I'm newly arrived here, that's why I don't know about the areas. The Banjosa is the greatest name. You can check also in the, you can check, it's on our website. You can check also with the TripAdvisor. These are such a huge and beautiful place. We are providing the luxurious services. We are not thinking about the money. We are thinking about our customer comments. We are running our company to explore the Pakistan. We are running our company to explore the Azad Jammu Kashmir. It is also independent Azad Kashmir. We are exploring that. So the words come, and visit our Kashmir. Visit our area and enjoy our natural hospitality, enjoy our commercial hospitality, and enjoy our traditional hospitality. We are also showing the Bedouin style. The Bedouin mean if you are going to one century back, there is another lifestyle. Now it's changed. It came different here, but we are showing the Bedouin style in our luxurious suite. There is a Bedouin style. We have the we don't have camel here because the camel is not in so much cold environment. We have the buffaloes, we have the hill goat. You can see there is the long hair and log with the, and also we have the traditional hands. We have the traditional cloth. You can wear our traditional cloth. You can take a photo. I'm also in the British style. It's not our traditional style because it's so much cold, and I didn't feel the comfortable and the traditional is because it's so much cold. You can see that this is the natural, this is the newly, see his, it's the newly snowfall, and also snow is falling. Today is the very good environment. You can see, Shahid, show him please. The sun is rising also here, and we are trying to climb the top of the hill. So we will show you there. Stay us. Bye-bye.